As if the close-scoring game wasn't exciting enough, there was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the...
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
How you doing?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they serve time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
This new security is no joke. I need access. How to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Yeah, that's not normal.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Sorry, my bad.